Let's talk about muscle tension dysphonia, or MTD. It's a common voice disorder that can make speaking difficult. But don't worry, there are things you can do to lessen that tension. So stay tuned. Hi, my name is Katarina. I am the founder of Vocal Freedom System for the Speaking Voice, where I help people reduce tension, strain, or even pain when speaking and get them back to speaking with a strong and pain-free voice that lasts. Muscle tension dysphonia occurs when the muscles in and around your larynx or voice box become tight and overworked. This overactivity prevents the vocal folds from functioning properly, which can lead to voice strain, hoarseness, and even pain when speaking. People with MTD often describe their voices feeling strained, effortful, or even weak. Some people may also experience a change in pitch or quality of their voice, making it sound rough, breathy, or tight. And for those who use their voice professionally, like teachers, singers, or call center workers, it can be especially distressing. MTD can be caused by a variety of factors. Stress and anxiety can be major contributors, as they can lead to tension in the neck and throat muscles. Other common triggers include overusing your voice, especially if you work in loud environments, poor alignment and posture, and medical conditions like acid reflux, which can irritate the vocal folds. But how do you know if you have MTD? If you are noticing a persistent change in your voice, especially if it feels like it's getting worse with use, it's important to get an evaluation from a voice specialist. A laryngologist, a doctor who specializes in voice problems, can help diagnose MTD. Diagnosing MTD typically involves a procedure called laryngoscopy, or even better, a video stroboscopy, where a small camera is used to examine your vocal folds. This helps the doctor see if there's any abnormal tension in the muscles and if the vocal folds are closing properly. Now let's talk about solutions, because the good news is that there are solutions in spite of what you've read on the internet. In fact, many people see significant improvements with the right approach. The cornerstone of treatment for MTD is voice therapy. A speech-language pathologist or voice therapist will work with you to identify the specific causes of tension in your voice and develop exercises to help you relax those muscles. These exercises may include breathing techniques to reduce pressure on the vocal folds, vocal exercises to retrain your muscles, and even relaxation strategies to manage stress. Voice therapy may also include exercises to reduce hyperfunction of the vocal mechanism, essentially working to rebalance the coordination between the muscles and all of the structures that participate in speaking. For example, semi-occluded vocal tract exercises, which involve making sounds through a small straw or while humming, can help adjust the vocal system's pressure and tension. For many people, physical therapy or manual therapy may help release tension in the neck, in the shoulders, or in the jaw. And these approaches can be particularly helpful if posture or muscle imbalance is contributing to the vocal strain. In addition to exercises, lifestyle changes can make a big difference. Managing stress, staying hydrated, and avoiding excessive throat clearing or shouting are all essential steps for preventing and managing MTD. If acid reflux is part of the problem, treating that condition with dietary changes or medication can also help improve your voice. I said that there are solutions, but I am not saying that they are easy or fast. the truth is that finding the right exercises or approaches for each individual may take some time and effort. Nobody, including me, has magic tools or exercises that would suddenly change the way you use your voice. You need to do the work. If you are dealing with vocal strain, tension, or pain and want my help, join our program where I teach you how to get back to speaking on a daily basis with a strong voice that lasts without worrying about the voice and without spending valuable time on vocal exercises that do not work. You will find all the links in the description of this video to learn more about our program and how to apply to work with me. Thank you for watching. Stay in touch by subscribing or following. If you found this video helpful, click the like button and check out my other videos right here below. See you soon.